This is a Rank Sentimentalist, and this is part 5 of my World of Warplanes open beta Let's Play. Today we're going to look at our stock Tier 4 aircraft, which are the Curtis Hawk P-36, the F-2A Brewster Buffalo, the Messerschmitt BF-109, and the Zero A6M1. And again, these are all stock aircraft with stock crews. They're all at 50%. So why don't we start with the P-36. Now, I was playing this morning at the lower tiers. There actually were fewer players than in kind of this 4, 5, 6 range, which apparently a lot of people playing in the open beta are now up to. And that's really very good after not more than a week. But there definitely aren't as many people playing in this as in the World of Tanks open beta. There were probably, 19,000 people playing on most weekends. And this is maybe, 2,000 during peak time, 3,000, I'm not sure exactly. But certainly this game takes a whole other set of skills than World of Tanks does. Those guys that go up north, they're always going to get jumped like 6-on-1. And yet they always go up there. So that time I shot him up pretty good, but he's only, I think, everything tier 1 or tier 2, the AR-68. I really shouldn't even be messing around with him, but I've started, and now if I don't, boost, a little altitude. Luckily, my team was taking care of business while I was dicking around with that guy. This guy's going over there. crashing into cliffs. Eh, not very good. But we won, so hey. What are you going to do? Okay, the next, let's go over and do the German BF-109B. Just having that 20mm cannon is really nice. I mean, if you get behind somebody especially. What I don't like about the German planes is that with the 20mm and the 30 cal machine guns, you've got two different aiming points. So unless you're directly behind somebody, you're probably not going to hit them with all three at once. Especially when they're turning, and that's kind of disappointing because that's when I do most of my damage to people, when they're in kind of that, you know, turning left or right, and I'm just, you know, turning with them. So all of my guns are just ripping into them. Everybody's dispersed kind of laterally and evenly all across the map. So it's more of a... The combat's a little more spread out. This area is secure, so we will head off. It's over here. And those I-16s are a pain in the neck, I swear to God. But the I-16s are good. Thank you.
smoking.
Make it. Yeah, and that's just, I mean, people talk about, you know, ramming and wham, 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 but you get two aircraft coming to each other fast, you're just, we almost were going to make that, I thought. But plus, if there's any latency between the two players, you know, that's going to affect it too. All right, anyway, so now we're on to the Brewster Buffalo. And I want to say most of the fighter aircraft that were actually stationed on Midway, at the Battle of Midway, were Brewster Buffaloes. Same map. So we're all deployed kind of laterally, spread evenly across the north. And we definitely don't want to get way out ahead of things like that guy. Because unless your chums are on it, never do that. And last but not least, the A6M1. So there are a lot of 3, 4, 5 games going on today. one thing, if they're dropping bombs here and you're right behind them and that bomb goes off, it will kill you. So when you see a attack plane or naval fighter especially, Alrighty then, so those are the Tier 4 stock fighters, and see you next time.